Hello, you're watching this video because you're interested in learning how to play guitar. Now, first things, we're going to talk about this guitar and about what kind of a guitar you should get for yourself, how much money to spend, etc. Now, this guitar is a classical nylon string guitar. It's a handmade guitar made by Francisco Navarro, and it's a solid cedar top. It has Palo Escrito, which is a Mexican rosewood, sides and back, also solid, an ebony fingerboard, and a really nice sound. Now, it's a little brighter than the spruce top, and since sometimes I play a little more of the flamenco or Latin music, I like that bright sound. Now, let's talk about how much you can get and how much money you would have to spend on it. If you buy a classical guitar, solid top guitar, you can get those for about $200, and those are really nice. Now, how can you tell whether it's a solid top? Well, if you go on eBay or somewhere, just make sure it says solid top. And if not, look into the sound hole, and if you see the grain of the wood going through instead of seeing three layers, then that means it's a solid top. If you see the three layers, then that means it's a laminated top. Might look really pretty, but it's not solid and won't give you the same sound. Now, how can you tell whether the back and the sides are solid? Well, you find a little memorable spot, like right here. There's a very interesting, very nice pattern. If I can see that also from the inside, well, that means it's solid. Now, if you would like to get a solid guitar, all solid, then you're talking about starting about $800 and up. Brand-wise, I like handmade guitars. But you really, if you're a beginning player, do not pay more than $200. If you already have a steel string guitar, use that. You don't need to be going out and spending more money. Just use that, and then if you like the sound of the nylon string, you can go ahead and buy one of those.